Jazz is a music of innovation. It's a music of improvisation. And to me, the connection between the Charles River Museum of Industry and Innovation is a perfect match for what jazz is all about.
The Boiler House Jazz series that Ken asked me to help him curate is really exciting because there's more to it than just booking an artist. You're booking two separate artists, really, and trying to make something different happen than you would ordinarily see at some club or theater someplace else, which is a kind of a set thing.
The idea of placing jazz in a museum of innovation and industry is just, I think it's pretty great pairing because jazz is a music of innovation. Jazz is a music of improvisation, of spontaneity, of experimentation. And that's what innovation is. Innovation is trying new things, seeing if they're gonna work. Then on top of that, you have this series happening in this spectacular room with amazing acoustics, with 40 some odd foot ceilings, where the sound just, you know, surrounds you. You play a few notes and it just envelops you and you get that back. It's a feedback loop as a performer. You hear the sound and you're inspired to keep playing and at even a more, I don't know, creative level. So, you know, we've talked a little bit about the fact that the musicians who play here love it, love playing here. We haven't talked so much about the audience reaction that we get. And I think it's important to important to us for the audience to have a good experience. And what is incredible to me is the feedback we get from the audiences who come to this series, who believe that this is something that they maybe haven't experienced before and that they are so happy that they came to hear a concert here. For all of the reasons we've talked about, for the reasons of the acoustics, for the musicians that we choose, for the spontaneity, for the creativity, they hear something new. And, you know, there are a lot of people maybe who are not as interested in hearing new things. They want to hear what they've already heard before. That's not really what this series is for, who this series is for. This series is for people who want to hear something different, something fresh, something that's going to perk up their ears. And they're going to say, wow, I never heard that before. The best compliment is, I've never heard anything like it before. And that's what happens in this room.
Hello, everyone. I'm John Bichard, co-curator of the Boiler House Jazz Series, along with Ken Field. And we're here at the Charles River Museum of Industry and Innovation. I want to thank Bob Perry, Joe Niedballer, and Anna Kaufman of the museum for putting this on. I also want to thank jazzgenerationskeyedup.org for helping sponsor the event. This is the third event in the series that has been online, and please donate, help support musicians and cultural institutions like this during this very difficult time. A couple of things to announce just coming up. Friday, November 27th, Jit Sachs Gordon and Marty Ballou, and Friday, December 11th, Lucy Little and Afarin Nazarijou. So, that's all. And next up, you'll hear Noell Dorsey and Forbes Graham. Thanks.
Thanks everyone for tuning in to the Boiler House Jazz Series. Thanks a lot to John Bouchard and Bob and everyone putting this on. And they'd like us to mention the suggested donation of $15.
But thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, we appreciate your time and attention. If you can donate, that's also wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for coming.
We appreciate your time again. As I said, if you have the resources to donate, please do. And check out the other concerts as part of the series. And have a great night. Thank you very much.
Thank you.